Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2347, an amazing surprise use for the unary plus sign. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I had a problem earlier this week where the convert function wouldn't work with an array. Oh my gosh, the solution is so simple. The unary plus, this is a word I didn't even know was a word, but I ran into this problem earlier this week. I have an array here in B2 if I want to convert all of those Celsius to Fahrenheit, put in the array operator, and it doesn't work. So I copied that whole formula down. It turns out what we have to do is coerce that array into a range, and you do that with a single plus sign known as the unary plus, and it works. Thanks to Joe McDaid on the Excel team for this awesome tip. Potentially, this unary plus is going to help dynamic arrays work with any of these functions that in Excel 2007 came over from the Analysis ToolPak. These were originally written in VBA. They're expecting a range. They're not expecting an array. Like, for example, EOMONTH to get the end of month, not working with I3 hashed. But instead, if I would say plus I3 hash, bingo, they work. What an awesome, easy way to expand dynamic arrays to be able to work inside of these functions here.
My request, I'm not asking for a like, I'm not asking for ring the bell, I just want to subscribe, and here's why. Down below the video, there's a merch shelf. I'm not a fan of this company. They're slow, there's a better company, but to get it, I need 100,000 subscribers. Fact is, 83% chance right now, if you're watching this, you have not subscribed. Down below the video, click subscribe. I won't spam you, I won't bother you, but I will get better merch. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Tips and tricks, get your spreadsheet fixed at MrExcel.com.